Levrone formula, giving fitness products a good name.
This video is brought to you by Lightforce MD.
The Sub-Levrone Report. This is Frankierb, otherwise known as the Mouth and the Muscle. Got finished doing a double last night. I got a few hours of sleep. I'm here in Paterson, New Jersey. I'm about to go get this workout in. We'll do a little back and bicep workout. We'll take you all with me. So come on, hop aboard. Strap on those boots. Let's put in some work, baby, all right? Alright, we're about to get these pull-ups in. Get that back right. Yeah, in the background, my man, Shaquan. Shaquan, say what's up, baby. Say what's up. Got the trainer, Shaquan, in the house. About to get this thing in. You see him killing that, killing his client in there. That's how we do it, Jerry. Alright, last set of some vento, or some rows. We're gonna do some rows right here. It's my last set. Putting up 220. So you can get with it. 6 to 8 reps. That's how we do it, baby. Underground gym, Jersey. On to the next one, baby. You hear Shaq back there. He's talking that thing, man. That's how we do. You got to come in and put this work in. Can't rely on no gadgets, quick fixes with diets or anything like that. You got to come in here and put in this work. Man, I'm about to be 43 years old. I'm dead tired. Dead tired. Just got finished working 16 hours straight. Maybe 3 or 4 hours of sleep. Still come in and get this thing. Get with y'all a little bit. On to the next one. Some pull down work. Get that back right. Pull downs, baby. Let's get them hammer curls and the bicep workout. For all those on talk stuff, I'll be using lightweight. This is my second set. As you can see, my arms are up, baby. Ain't no faking this. I know what I'm doing when I get up in here. I know what I'm doing when I get up in here. Check the workout. Great. switch it up the way we do biceps here. Hardcore style, baby. Underground gym in New Jersey. What's up, guys? Let me show you how we do this shit in Jersey, all right? My man Shaquan, big time trainer. My man, what's your name?
Eric.
Yo, tell him your story. Shaquan was just telling me an interesting story about you. Tell me your story, man.
Well, basically, about 3 years ago, I started working out. I was about 315 pounds, and just one day to the next, I decided this is no more, you know? And just changing my life from one day at a time, you know?
That's what's up. Shaq, tell people how important it is. That eating is a very important part of losing weight. A combination of eating and cardio helps with get rid of weight, and the weights tighten you up. So you have to build knowledge of both. If you just lift like he did, he did 2 years or a year and a half of just cardio, and it made him flabby. So he lost muscle along with it. So we try to tell people, listen, do both at the same time. Do cardio and touch at the same time. And if not, you have dead weight. When I understand about dead weight, it cannot be resuscitated. Otherwise, it'll be hanging. It has to be cut off. So just do both. Eat more fruits and more vegetables. Drink the right amount of water. And if you want to lose more, then lazy ass got to move more. Plain and simple. And get you a great trainer who know they're doing it, who love they're doing like I do. And I will bust real behind, straight up. That's what I do. I don't play around. I try to skip nobody. I keep it real. I do 3 boot camps, 3 clinics, and health seminars. So if you want to come see me, I'm in Jersey getting in. My boy right here. Jim Rat, we don't play, we go hard. I'm very proud of my boy 315. They drop 182. You can do it too, don't give up. Alright?
I'm never telling y'all. I thought the devil's pictures up.
Yeah.
Yo, we do it. We do this thing over here, man. We don't play. We don't play over here, baby.
You see it. It's the way we do it. It's real, baby. Real proof. Real talk. Jersey house.
Yeah, baby. Got it in. I had to expedite my workout because I gotta go right back to work right now. I give a big shout out to Underground Gym in Jersey, Paterson, New Jersey. Also to my man, international trainer Shaquan, International Bodies. You're gonna be hearing more from him. Big shout out to you all as you continue to keep putting in their work. Those who do put in their work and document it, not those who talk about it, will be about it. You keep pushing me and inspiring me. Alright? So this is Frank the Tank Robinson. Mouth and the muscle for the Levrone report. In the middle, baby.